हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गीत। वेलकम टू माय चैनल गार्डनिंग विद गीत कुमार इंग्लिश। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई हैव कम अप विद न्यू प्लांट केयर। दिस प्लांट नेम इज़ फिलोडेंड्रन ब्लैक कार्डिनल। इट इज़ अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल ऑर्नामेंटल प्लांट एंड इट इज़ ऑल्सो एन एक्सेलेंट एयर प्यूरिफायर। दिस प्लांट बिलोंग्स टू ट्रॉपिकल रीजन। टुडे आई विल शेयर द कम्प्लीट केयर ऑफ दिस प्लांट। इफ़ यू लाइक द वीडियो, प्लीज डू लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन फॉर द नोटिफिकेशन एंड लेटेस्ट न्यू वीडियोज रिलेटेड टू गार्डनिंग। फिलोडेंड्रन ब्लैक कार्डिनल हैज़ वेरियस वेराइटीज एंड कम्स इन डिफरेंट कलर्स। इट हैज़ गॉट वेरीगेटेड वेराइटी विच इज केप्ट हियर एंड यू कैन सी इट फ्रेंड्स। द ओल्ड लीव्स ऑफ दिस प्लांट आर ग्रीन एंड This is a new leaf is red in color and the leaf which is half white and half green is a variegated variety. The leaves which has two colors comes in variegated category. It has got 200 different varieties and is a very excellent air purifier belonging to tropical regions. It is found in abundance in America and Florida region. These are moisture loving plants. Now talking about the potting mix for this plant, you can add equal quantity of soil, coco peat and cow dung. If you have got fungicide powder, then please do add 1 teaspoon of fungicide powder to soil mix while repotting. It will help in preventing fungal infection to its roots. These plants are shade loving plants and it should be kept in indirect sunlight. This is an indoor plant and can be kept in area with indirect sunlight like near the window or balcony shade. These are very sensitive plants, hence we need to be very careful about its soil mix. It requires porous soil and please water these plants when its soil slightly dries. It is a moisture loving plant, hence water them in regular intervals as it spoils the leaves. The beauty of the plant lies in its leaves, so please take care of its soil moisture. Don't overwater them. Also, you can keep them in early morning sunlight for 1 to 2 hours, twice in a month. Its leaves will burn out. You can plant them in beautiful designer pots. You can do it propagation by its cutting and develop many plants. The stem of this plant looks very beautiful and attractive and is red in color. You will find these plants in various different colors. You can get black, pink, green and red varieties also. You can apply fertilizer cow dung twice a month. Please apply fertilizer according to size of the pot. Excessive fertilization will result in burning of leaves. Keep misting its leaves using a spray bottle at regular interval or every day for proper growth. It's a very beautiful ornamental plant and enhances the beauty of your house. I hope these tips will help you in overall care of this plant. So I hope you liked my video. Please stay tuned to my channel for more informative videos. I will see you in my next video. Till then, bye and take care, friends.